she landed in Tennessee. Well, she called me from a payphone, says she's never coming back. And I thought, how'd she get all her stuff in my Cadillac? Just because we had a fight, I just can't believe. After all we've been through, she'd still walk out on me. I guess your mind's made up, headed down that one-way track. So baby, you can stay gone, just bring back my Cadillac. Baby, bring back my Cadillac. That old rag I never did.
Back right side went flat. That's when it says a little thing with a pearl tongue ring jumped out of a black Cadillac. Now she had an hourglass figure, no sign of a man. All she said when she offered the ride was, hey baby, listen, the ride will come to this night. Yeah.
When I was young, my father bought me a car. But I realized these cars won't drive so far. So I sold it nice and quick and bought me a car at Route 66. It was a Cadillac, oh, my Cadillac car. When I'm cruising around